Wow, a DSI, episode 15. Hi, this is Priya Sundaraman with a word for this week. Today's word has all five vowels used in sequence. Before we get into that, you know the drill. Subscribe to the channel, like, comment, share. The word for this week is facetious. Facetious, meaning witty and funny. This was the old usage. Example, don't take a facetious comment seriously. It's supposed to be funny. It now means inappropriately funny. Example, trying to talk to Tom about serious financial issues is difficult because of his facetious personality. Let's try and use facetious in our usage this week. If you tried it in a different way, feel free to leave it in the comments and we can discuss more.